This video will show you how to turn GeneratorX display on and off. The GeneratorX display can only be turned off when it's connected to the computer. We go to the Utils menu and click Turn GX display off. The LCD display of our GeneratorX is off now. If we want to turn on the LCD display, we need to click Turn GX display on. And the LCD display is on now. When the GeneratorX is working in standalone mode, we cannot change the LCD display settings. Thank you for watching this video.